introduce a couple of our less promising prospects. Very sad cases, these. Both graduates of the Unionville Arts Program.
I'm very glad to meet you, children. Thank you very much. I'm not going to say so much. Some money that I deserve. Ray, a boy I used to know. Are we having a baby?
That will be all, children. Please, go back to your practice rooms. Now.
I love the way you speak in such a commanding tone. Your timbre is quite exhilarating. And your articulation takes my breath away.
And the rhythm of your voice is stimulating. The shape of your phrases arousing. They bring out a passion from deep inner larynx.
Quite so. I'm beginning to think that we, that is you and I, are destined to become a sweet symphony of the most possessed kind.
I am 60, going on 61. Baby, it's time to think. My friends seem to fall all the time, breaking their hips on Florida trips. But baby, I'm doing fine for now. You are so young and beautiful. The advantage is plain to see. I want you in my life, you see, so you can care for me, Tiffany. Going on 61, I don't mind if you nag.
You are sick. I can't help thinking how great things used to be around here. It's becoming impossible to run any kind of news program anymore. It's suddenly an uphill battle. Not like the old days.